Hello friends, welcome in my channel. Today I am going to analyze one of my colleague Han, and she was asking to me lots of questions which is related to career, money, name and fame, marriage life, government job, private job, business, what are the possibilities for her, what she has to do, where she has to go. So now I am going to analyze. First of all, I will start from fingers. So now you look at her finger. She has a great or broad Jupiter finger. As you see here, she has a broad Jupiter finger. Broad Jupiter finger related to higher education, higher post and position, and related to wisdom, knowledge. So yes, I can say that she has a great chance to go for higher study, because she was asking to me she has a chance to get government job. So yes, she has a chance. If she will put so much effort, then definitely she can get government job. Now look at her Saturn finger. Saturn finger length is good, and this Saturn finger is very straight. So straight Saturn finger shows discipline. Now look at her Apollo finger. Apollo finger length is good, and Apollo finger length is good, and broadness of Apollo finger also very good. Now look at her sun line, which is very important. If you are looking for a government job and stability in job, you have to also look your sun line. In this palm, her sun line is very good, very clear. There is a no cut, there is a no bar. Bar and cut in sun line shows distraction, obstacle. So she has a good sun line. Now look at her little finger. Little finger length is also good. And if I am talking about little finger length is good, that means you have to calculate through this Apollo finger. Whenever your little finger reaching Apollo first flange, that means your little finger length is good, and that shows she has a good command in language, calculation and communication. So in overall, I just want to say here, she has a great chance to get government job. Now she was also asking to me, is there any chance to do business? So yes, she has a chance to do business, but the thing is, if she is investing money in business, she has to be very careful. Why? Because she doesn't have a saving line, which is called Mercury line, which is called health line. So because of she has a good and prominent Mercury planet, which is related to business, and Venus planet also related with business. So both our planets are prominent, but the thing is, if I'm talking about saving, so saving matters are here not visible, you can say that. So she has to be very careful for related to money matter. Now the thing is, she has a foreign travel line. So if you look here very carefully, she has a foreign travel line which is quite long, and this foreign travel line quite long, as well as her luck line touching this foreign travel line. So the thing is, she has to go away from homeland, and she has a bright chance to earn money from foreign land because of her luck line coming from moon area, and moon mount shows your foreign travel, and you have a great chance to go to foreign land. If your luck line coming from moon area, as well as if you have foreign travel line, so there are great chance. And as you see here very closely, she has a fish sign on Ketu mount. See, look at here. So here are basically possibility to settle in abroad. So now look at her thumb. She has a Yav sign in thumb, and Yav sign in thumb shows your Raj Yoga, your discipline, your decision making power. It can be related to your personal matter, it can be related to your professional matter. So overall, I just want to say that here she has a great chance to do job. She can also try for a business, and she has a bright chance to go for a land, and she has also chance to settle in abroad. Now look at her marriage line. She was asking to me about her marriage, at what age she will get married. So now I am dividing here this marriage line in four parts. So this is first part, this is second part, and this is the third part, and this is the fourth part. So this is the age of getting married. So now I am calculating here. So this is the first line of marriage, which is very close to heart line. Now this is the age of 25, and this is the age of 30, and this is the age of 35. So calculation is here. Whenever your marriage line is very close to heart line, that means you will get married at that age, which is 20, and little bit far from heart line, that means 25. And whenever your marriage line close to little finger, and that shows the 30 age. And whenever your marriage line very close to little finger, that shows after 35 you will get married. Now I am deleting here. As you see in this picture, she has a two attachment line, which is, this is one second one, and this is first one. And first one marriage line or attachment line, this is not very clear, and this is all about detachment. Why? Because she has a fork in this attachment line, and which is also not clear. And if I am talking about this one, this is very dark, but the thing is fork also here. So fork in marriage line shows some kind of trouble, anxiety, some kind of struggle in marriage life. So she has to be very careful related to marriage aspect, something like this. So overall, I just want to say she has two chance to get married at the age of 30 or after 30, but she has to be very careful related to marriage aspect. Now here, this is all about her palm. She was asking to me also related to health aspect. So health will be very good throughout her life. Why? Because her mind line is very good, her life line is very good, very deep, and heart line as well as very good and deep. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please do subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Whenever I will upload my new video, you will get earlier.